As restrictions lift, it is time to reopen. So how do you position yourself so then that way you are going to be ready for some explosive growth? It is time to use something called social Wi-Fi marketing. Now, what is it? Why is it important? And how do you utilize it so then that way you can incorporate into your restaurant, get more customers to come and buy from you again and again? Well, make sure you guys stay until the end because I'm gonna be sharing exactly those things with you and how you can do it all for free. Hey guys, my name is Wilson, your friend in helping you build a profitable small business and a thriving food business. Just want to give a major shout out for Facebook Wi-Fi for making this video happen because they actually have been doing something really interesting behind the scenes, something that you can actually utilize, something that is free to help your business out. So I'm really excited to share their stories and the functionality and the behind the scenes with you guys. Now, without further ado, make sure you guys smash the like button so then that way I know this is the type of video that you guys enjoy so then that way we can make more of this for you. Let's dive right in. So to start, what is social Wi-Fi marketing? Well, when your customer comes into your restaurant, they would want to come in and connect to their Wi-Fi either through their phone or their tablet or their desktop. And when they do that, you have two options. First, as a restaurant, you provide them either with a password for them to connect directly to your Wi-Fi network. Or if you're a little bit more savvy, you would prompt them to a web page where you collect their information, such as their email, their number, or social media in order for them to access your Wi-Fi. Now, why do you want to collect these information? It is because now you have their information. Now you can start marketing to them. Now you can share them deals. Now you can reach them and get connected with them. This is called social Wi-Fi marketing. So why is this such a big opportunity? It is because majority of the restaurant owners, they would just give their password to their consumers and that's it. They do not collect their information. And thus this becomes a very transactional relationship between the restaurant owners and their customers. And in today's time and age, not having a direct relationship with your consumers is a big, big problem, a really big missed opportunity. We as restaurant owners, business owners, we must meet our customers where they are at, whether it is through their emails, whether it's through Facebook or Instagram, we must be present in these places to meet them where they are, to show them some of our promotion, show them our menu, and to actually develop this relationship with them. That's the reason why this is such a missed opportunity that not a lot of people are taking advantage of. So what are some of the benefits for you as a restaurant owner when you offer Wi-Fi to your customers? First and foremost, repeat customers. This is a huge one with the rise of gig economies. So people that are running their businesses and doing their job through their computer, this is a big trend that's happening, especially when a lot of full-time jobs, they allow people to have the flexibility to work from home, to work from anywhere they want. This is the reason why there are such a big influx of this type of people needing to have a place to work at because they're tired from working at home. They do not need to go to an office anymore. So they would come to you either as a cafe owner or as a restaurant to come to be in a place where it's comfortable to work and do their stuff. They would come for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And that's the reason why we see a huge influx of repeat customers for restaurants that has Wi-Fi access to their customers. And the second benefit of you providing Wi-Fi to capture this audience is free word of mouth marketing. What does that mean? That means when people are there to work at your restaurant, most likely they'll bring their clients, they'll bring their colleagues, they'll bring the collaborators, their friends and family. And not only then, their friends, their clients, will now expand that network through word of mouth marketing. And that's the reason why it is so crucial and important for you to offer your customers the ability to access Wi-Fi at your restaurant. In addition to this, when your consumers come in, they would be expecting you as a new aged restaurant. What do I mean by that? That means they would expect you to have a QR code menu, expect you to be able to order through online and be able to check out through online. And all of this is going to be functioned through your Wi-Fi. That's the reason why it is so crucial for you to offer Wi-Fi to your consumers. Now the big question, for you to set something up like this, usually it costs you upwards of thousands of dollars. And on top of that, you need to find a technician and to pay a monthly subscription fee. And that's the reason why I was over the moon happy when Facebook reached out, when they reached out and shared with me about their free service that you as a restaurant owner can take advantage of to offer your own Wi-Fi to the public. So then at the same time, being able to capture their information and to market to your consumers. Let's check out how you can take advantage of their service. So as we come onto the Facebook Wi-Fi's website, we get to see some of their features that are super powerful to market to their customers. So for example, once you have your Facebook Wi-Fi set up, you can actually get people to check in to your location in a seamless transition. So when people come in, they connect to your Wi-Fi and automatically you prompt them to follow your restaurant and your business. And the beautiful thing about this is that when people follow you, when they check in on your restaurant, their friends and family see that they're dining at your restaurant, and this is how word of mouth marketing works. So this is a beautiful feature that I think is super helpful. And also, if your customers do not have Facebook or if they don't use Facebook, they can also use their Instagram to sign in. And this is also a really great feature because when people sign in with their Instagram, you can actually prompt them to follow you on your Instagram. And this is where a lot of people are hanging out. So if you're doing influencer giveaways or if you are always updating your Instagram, this allows you to actually market to them and to communicate with them. And the beautiful thing about this is that this is such an easy way and an easy prompt for your customers to actually follow you. It is just like, hey, you know what? You're checking in their Wi-Fi. Hey, you know what? Do you guys want to follow this restaurant? And boom, such an easy experience. So I love things that have the least friction, and this is one of the features that I feel like would allow you to grow your Instagram audience really, really easily. And next up, you're going to be enlisted in their directory of millions of different people that are searching for free Wi-Fi. So this allows you to get featured within your local area. So whenever people are searching for free Wi-Fi with their Facebook, they can actually find you. So if you're not opted into this program, they're not going to come to you. So this allows you to actually get more customers as well. So this is something that I really, really like. More activity on your Facebook page. And then also being able to see the insights. This is a really powerful tool because now you get to see how much repeat customers are coming in just to use your Wi-Fi. And on top of that, how much unique customers are coming in through the doors on a regular basis. So then that way you can actually do promotions specifically to actually incentivize people to come in to buy from you even more. And on top of that, there's the seamless connection to Wi-Fi. So when people come in, they can seamlessly connect to their Wi-Fi without logging in every single time, which a lot of people appreciate, especially your repeat customers. And that's the reason why I really, really think that this is a powerful tool that you should definitely set up at your restaurant, and especially because it's completely free to do so. Now, how do you do it? Let's dive right in. Now to get started, simply click on the Getting Started page. And when you're on this page, you're gonna see three requirements that you need to set up your Facebook Wi-Fi. First up is to make sure your router is compatible with Facebook Wi-Fi. If you do not know, simply scroll down and this is a list of brands that support Facebook. So if your brand and the router brand that you have is not on this list, then you must get a router that is on this list in order for you to take advantage of this free feature. Second is that you need to have access to your Facebook business page. And a lot of businesses already have that. If you don't, make sure you guys go claim it and get that set up. And the third, you need 20 minutes and you do not need any technical expertise to set this up. That's the reason why I so highly recommend you using this service because of all the features. And on top of that, they do not cost you a single dime like a lot of other subscription services out there. So definitely give it a try. Now you're ready to set up your social Wi-Fi marketing. Now you're ready to get people to come back again and again and to get the repeat customers and to get word of mouth marketing work for you. So super excited for you guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys enjoyed this type of content, make sure you guys smash the like button so I know to create more of these content specifically for you. Now, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video.